Well, good day, folks. It's Detective Bull back on the track yet again. It's Monday, the 29th of July. I've just dug up this 1 litre Coke bottle. It's fairly old. It's got the 35 fluid ounces there. There's no barcode visible anywhere. Undecided if I just want to keep this or not. I might take it home. But just below the bottle was this 1944 one penny. And I just literally started. There's the where I walked in from, and I just come over here to buy this old tree here, and I got the bottle, and that 1944 one penny. So good start. Only been here 1 minute, not even. Anyway, on to the next. Well, here we go again, folks. Detective Ball. It's only been about 5 or 10 minutes since the that rue penny in the Coke bottle. Just dug this. Signals was moving around a bit. It was only just off the surface, and had to sort of scrape it out, and something fell down in a little bit of crack. Dug it out. It's 1936 threepence. Beautiful. Is that threepence? Yeah, threepence. 1936 threepence. So that's a nice silver. Didn't expect that, but there you go. On to the next. Again, folks. Detective Bull back on the track. Just a few minutes later, sort of a few meters away, got a nice signal. I thought it was going to be a coin. It's this big nail. It's not iron. It's like brassy color, copper. Pretty big. I'll take that. Bit of a relic. Square nail. Beautiful. On to the next. Folks, Detectable. It's been about an hour since I found my last target. And I've just been finding a lot of trash signals, very low signals, and ring pulls and pull tabs and the whole lot. Anyway, I found a signal good here. It sounded pretty ordinary because it was the surface detect, and it turned out to be a 1940 half penny. So there you go, that's pretty cool. Anyway, on to the next. Detectable, back on the track. Well, I can't find any coins, but what I'm finding is a bit of a bottle dump. I can't reach it because it's under some really thick scrub here. You can see some these are the flagons of the 2 litre glass bottles, and there's quite a few of them down there. You can see that. Look at that. How's that for a stash? It just goes off in the distance here. That's but look, this is where I'm at. It's on underneath all this, so that gives you an idea. So yeah, a bit of a bottle stash down there. Nothing too fancy, but there's one other one over here. I'll just show you. Oops, there's one here. Give you an idea what it looks like. Oops, don't want to do that. Yeah, so there's the lid there. So it's nothing too old, but there's quite a few of them. And there's another one in there somewhere. Way down in there. Another one over there. There's a beer bottle over there somewhere. But this is all stuck underneath the branches. There's another flagon down here. So this is I'm not sure, is it 2 litres or 4 litres? Can't remember. It's been a while since I've seen one of these. I can probably take the lid off and have a whiff. It smells like white wine, I think. Hmm. Woo, that smells. Can you smell that? It's still got a bit of alcohol in there. Not much, a few drops. Anyway, on to the next. It's been a while since I found a coin, so let's see what happens. See how we go. Cheers. Well, folks, Detectable. Just dug my last target of the day. It started to rain a bit and hasn't stopped. It's been raining for about 15 minutes. So I'm just going to call it quits. So I have finished my section anyway. So anyway, this boot scrape here, very loud signal. Thought it was going to be trash. Turned out to be a 1954 Florin. Beautiful. Oops, too bright. So there you go. That's it. The last target of the day. Thanks for your time, and we'll see you on the next hunt. Cheers. Detectable. I'm not finished yet. Just swinging on the way home. I knew it was almost out to the last where I walked in. And I've got a bit of a coin spill thing happening here at the moment. Look at this. Look at this. Now, these are all 1 cent coins. Right? And there's a few in there. And over here, I've already got a handful there. And I've got a couple in my pocket as well, so I didn't even bother filming it, so I was gonna pull it out. So I got myself a 1 cent coin spill. And hopefully some other coins come out and something better, and see what happens. But anyway, I'm going to keep scratching away at this hole. Like I said, there's still... Where did they go? Well, you can see a couple of coins down the bottom there. I'll just dig them out. Oh, actually, I just grabbed a handful of dirt. All right, there's a rock here. I'll just get rid of that rock. There's all 1 cent coins. So I'm going to put to that pile. And there's another one. Put in the pile. And it's still going. Okay, you see another one. And another one. And another one. Anyway, I'll scratch them out and what's this one? But it's a lump or something, oh, it's a rock. Okay, all right, so I'll just keep going and dig all these out, and I'll put a pick up later of the wrap up. Okay, cheers.